Do it.
Sure thing. Fireman over there!
Thanks.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Take a look at this lock.
Give me a second. Got it.
The Lutèce field entangled my quantum atom with waves of light, allowing for safe measurement. Sound familiar, brother? That's because you were measuring precisely the same atom from a neighboring world. We used the universe as a telegraph. Switching the field on or off became dots and dashes. Dreadfully slow. But now you and I could whisper through the wall.
need some help with this.
Really? That little old lock.
Go ahead.
All right. All done.
Bootjack him!
Like hell!
Should we check out the bookstore before we leave?
Seems right up your alley.
I can do that. All yours.
Brother, what Comstock failed to understand is that our contraption is a window not into prophecy, but probability. But his money means the Lutece Field could become the Lutece Tear, a window between worlds. A window through which you and I might finally be together.
Check out downstairs.
Sally! The bastard snuck in while the Vox was shooting up the place and took my girl! Got her locked up in the salty oyster, his hidden closet he keeps all his treasures. Just need to hit the button under the register to open it, but...
Here's some cash. Okay.
Thanks.
I'll be down here. Lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lockpicking and code breaking?
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
No. That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right?
Thank you. I'll see what I can do. There you go.
I had trapped the atom in mid-air. Colleagues called my Lutece field quantum levitation. But in fact, it was nothing of the sort. Magicians levitate. My atom simply failed to fall. If an atom could be suspended indefinitely, well, why not an apple? If an apple, why not a city?